Hello students, welcome you all in e-learning. Today we are going to see class 8 Sanskrit, chapter number 6, Vinod Padyani. Vinod Padyani means entertaining verses. Dear students, already we have seen the first part of the video in which we have seen first 3 verses of this lesson and it is already linked into the description. Today we are going to see the remaining 3 verses in detail. Verse number 4.
Marriage ceremony.
So both the things are wrong, incorrect. But then also, what happens? They both were praising each other. That what a beautiful form you are having, and other says what a beautiful voice you are having. Here, verse number 4 is over. Now let me move further. Verse number 5. Kanya varayate rupam mata vitam pita shrutam bandhavah kulamichanti mishthan mittare janah. Kanya means a girl. Varayate. Varayate means likes. Rupam. Rupam means beauty. Mata, mother. Vitam means wealth. Pita, father. Shrutam. Shrutam means knowledge. Bandhavah means brothers. Kul michanti, families wish. Mishtar mittare, sweet. Mishtanam, right? Mishtanam ittare, others and sweet. Janaha, people. So here, verse number 5. Let me see the word meaning. Translation, girl likes looks, a girl like looks, a mother to that.
Here they are talking about a marriage function.
that whenever there is a marriage function, in that marriage function, if girl's marriage is there, then girl will be worried about its look, her look, right? She only thinks about look, right? What about mother? She will think about the wealth, budget, right? How much we have to spend, where we have to spend, what we have to do, what not we have to do. So mother is worried about the wealth, right? What about father? Father is only and only interested in knowledge, education, knowledge, that this happened, that happened, we have completed this or that, everything, right, related to the marriage. So father is only like the education, we can say knowledge, here knowledge will be the proper word. The relatives gives importance to the high status. So whenever there is a marriage function, in that marriage function, whoever will come, if your relatives are there, then they will only and only think about their status, high status, right? Now, of the family, while other people like we, whenever we are moving in the marriage function, right? Whenever other people are only and only thinking about the sweet dishes, that what food will be there, which sweet will be there in the menu, right? So here it's entertaining that a girl is worried, likes looks, a mother only likes to wealth, and a father likes the education. The relatives gives importance to the high status of the family, while other people want sweet dishes. Here our verse number 5 is over. Verse number 6. Vaidyarajah namastubhyam yamrajah sahodarah yamastu harati pranana vaidyah pranana danani cha. Vaidyaraj means a doctor. Namastubhyam means salute. Yamraj sahodarah. Yamraj means the god of death, right? Yamraj and sahodarah means brother. Sahodarah means real brother. Yamastu harati. Yamraj. Harati means takes away. Pranan, life. Vaidyah means a doctor. Pranan means life. Danani, chip, and money too. So here, in the last verse, they want to say us that, oh, doctor, the great brother of Yamraj. Doctor is just like a brother of Yamraj. Salute to you. Salute to you. Yama only takes away life, while a doctor takes away both life and money too. Now, what meaning?
Pranam means life and danani.
translation of the words. Oh, doctor. Yamraj, great brother of Yamraj, salute to you. Yama. Here, our verse number 6 is over. You may copy down the words in your notes.